Hello guys, welcome to the video of HealthSpot. Before we discuss how to boost immunity, I think it's important to first explain what we mean by our immune system. Our immune system is our body's first line of defense which keeps us healthy. The immune system is an interactive system of white blood cells, organs, and proteins that protect the body from bacteria, viruses, and other foreign substances. Our immune system is vital in order to neutralize and remove bacteria, viruses, parasites, or fungi which enter our bodies. The immune system works hard every single day to protect us, and when it's working well, we don't even notice it. However, when our immune system gets compromised, that's when we tend to face illness. Our immune system is constantly adapting and modifying so that the body is able to fight viruses and bacteria as they change over time. Let's take a detailed look at these foods that helps to boost our immune system and ensure it is working as best it can. Please watch till the end, you will get a bonus tip at the end of the video. 1. Red bell pepper. If you're like most people, you've been taught to mainline vitamin C as soon as the cold season begins. Outside of a capsule, orange juice has been the most popular way to get your daily intake of vitamin C. The thing is that all types of sugar in your system increase the benefit of sugar in some form, even the natural kind, is no bueno for your immune system. In lieu of citrus, we present for your consideration the red bell pepper. It's sweet, it's crunchy, it tastes great raw or cooked, and just one medium-sized pepper contains enough vitamin C to fully arm the body against infection. 2. Garlic. Another perennial cure-all, garlic's immune-supporting powers are well backed by scientific research. Smash open a clove, and drink in the smell of that antibacterial, immune cell-enhancing elixir. Studies show that healthy adults who consume garlic for 90 days experienced much milder symptoms of seasonal illnesses like cold and flu than those who took a placebo. 3. Mushrooms. All varieties of mushrooms contain selenium, a powerful antioxidant that supports the immune system. They also contain beta-glucans, which are said to boost the immune system, B vitamins that deliver energy to the body and brain, a small amount of vitamin D, and choline, which aids muscle movement and memory. Buy mushrooms that are firm and dry. Store them in the refrigerator and do not wash them before you intend to cook them. Vegans can replace meat in their meals with mushrooms. They contain not only proteins but also fibers. 4. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits such as lemons and oranges contain vitamin C, which contributes to a stronger immune system. It can reduce inflammation and boost collagen formation, which helps the skin to form a barrier against harmful substances. Adults need between 65 and 90 milligrams of vitamin C a day. In addition to citrus fruits, other foods with high levels of vitamin C include kiwi, mango, pineapple, papaya, berries, watermelon, bell pepper, tomato, and leafy green vegetables such as parsley, to name but one. 5. Berries. Berries help boost your immune system because they contain high amounts of vitamin C. Dark berries contain flavanols, which are powerful antioxidants that could protect you from the cold and flu. 6. Green tea. Potent plant antioxidants, known as polyphenols, give green tea its immune-boosting effects. The antioxidants in green tea may also have cancer-fighting properties. 7. Fish. Fatty fish such as salmon and tuna contain ample amounts of healthy omega-3 fatty acids, which may enhance immune function. Omega-3s may help to reduce inflammation and could increase your body's ability to ward off illnesses. Bonus tip. Fermented foods such as sauerkraut or miso are also incredible at boosting the immune system. The beneficial bacteria in fermented foods assist with improving your immune system by feeding your good gut bacteria, which improves your overall health. Fermented foods are high in probiotics, which is essential for gut health and therefore our overall health, including our immune system. Fermented foods are also high in vitamin C, which is commonly known for improving our immune system and fighting off colds and flu. Make a miso soup a few times per week to reap these benefits, and adding sauerkraut to your salads or breakfasts to give your gut and immune system some love. Thanks for watching. If you found something useful in this video, please like, share and subscribe.